Thank you very much. I want to take this opportunity on behalf of the people of Nyeri, the county government of Nyeri, and all of us as Kenyans to appreciate this kind gesture by Britam. Britam are partners in a provision of health care in this county, and we appreciate that they have come and extended a hand of friendship by giving us a check of about 500,000. And I want to commit here that the 500,000 will be spent towards the fight against COVID-19. This is a disease that has come at the most unexpected time. We were ill prepared for it as a country and even as a county, because really looking around and seeing the kind of preparations we had, we were never prepared for pandemics. But with every step, every gesture by this company and others, when we did launch our appeal for funding and support, they are one of the many that have turned up, and we really, really appreciate them. We will make sure that this is a fight we win. It cannot be won by a single entity. It can never be the government, it can never be the private sector. It must be a combined effort by all of us. In truth, we will work hard to ensure that Nyeri has provided 300 or more beds in the event of a full-blown spike in this disease. Currently, Nyeri has 1,018 public beds in our hospitals, in our public entities, without bringing in the private hospitals. So in a way, we may say we are a little bit better endowed. We will ensure that 300 of those beds are available. Currently, we have about 15 in Mount Kenya Hospital, which we have set aside as an isolation center for all those that turn positive. We are also running 3 other quarantine centers within Nyeri, where by the end of today we will be releasing close to around 124 people who have gone through the 14 days quarantine. They have had their specimen taken and they have had their results come back to them, and they have all turned negative, so we will release them to go to their homes. One of the things we must continue to tell our people is that government, be it national government or ourselves, be it an insurance company, none of those can protect you from COVID-19. COVID-19 is a personal responsibility. We have to wear the masks, we have to sanitize, we have to clean our hands, we have to maintain social distance if we have to win the battle against this COVID-19. And so we appreciate Britam, we thank them, and we are glad that they are walking this journey with us. None of us, neither me nor you, can tell how long COVID-19 is going to be with us. This is a long journey. A step at a time will help us to overcome it. But let us be disciplined as Kenyans, as the people of Nyeri. Let us learn to follow the government's guidelines. I would also want to comment on the 3 health workers who tested positive yesterday in our routine testing. Number one, I want to really appreciate not only them, but all the health workers in this county. I have about 1,700 of them. These are our heroes. They are the frontline soldiers. And we want to appreciate that they have not deserted us in our time of need. It is unfortunate that 3 of them, in the course of their work and in the course of duty, have turned positive. We want to tell them that turning positive is not a death sentence. We as a government will stand with you, and every single shilling, we will spare nothing to ensure that our employees, our workers are safe in the event of any other issue. So mine is to thank them so greatly and to tell them that this government will walk with them. We will hold their hands in whichever direction this matter may go. Out of all the 9 cases that have been reported in Nyeri, only one, I think one, shows signs of sickness. Everybody else is asymptomatic. They don't show any signs. And this one should also be, it should be noted by Nyeri people that you do not need to be sickly looking like you are demarcated to prove that you have COVID. Maybe even amongst ourselves, those that are working with us here, there could be one of us or two, and I pray it's not, who turns positive. The only success, I mean, the only key is towards testing. Unfortunately, even Kenya doesn't have enough test kits. We are well aware that our provision is about 250,000 testing kits. So far, we have used about 90. Nyeri as a county, we are lucky now. We have about, we are going to receive about 2,000 in the next 2 days. And so we will do targeted testing just to ensure we can isolate. Because even once you are proven to be positive, and you are not sick, we cannot treat you. There is no drug to cure COVID-19. So we only isolate you to keep you away from the other members, and you stop what we are calling random, spread.
My name is Gladys Karori. I'm a principal executive director of Britam. I have with me the Britam team here. We are very happy to be here, to be part of the fight against coronavirus, COVID-19. You know that this is a disease like none that we've experienced before. And it's very important that everybody comes together and fights this disease. So we are a private company as Britam, dealing with insurance and asset management. But we are very aware that this is a fight for everyone. We say that we move with our people, the people of Kenya, the people of Nyeri, every step of the way. And this time we are saying we want to move step by step, one step at a time, with us to fight this disease that has ravaged our people. We know that it is something that we'll be able to fight and it will come to an end. All we need to do is obey the rules of what we've been asked to do, keep our social distancing, wear our masks, protect ourselves, and let's fight together. This is a fight for all of us, and we are very happy to, you know, have come and shared in our resources with the county government of Nyeri. We thank the governor for calling upon us and giving us that opportunity. We've also shared our resources with the national government, and we are going to fight here in Nyeri. We are going to fight across the whole country until we've won this war.